this has anything to do with your job, I'd rather do this at a different time.
We might need to have this conversation right now. I'm sending you over to the States to live with your aunt. I've recently accepted a job offer, then I have to relocate. I know you're tired of moving constantly, but I wanted to send you somewhere you can have a stable life. On the bright side, you can always play baseball. It's very popular in New York where you're staying.
I don't feel like starting all over again. I'm so tired of this.
I think this would be a great opportunity for you.
Why does this always happen to me?
Is everything okay, Jessica?
I've had better days. I will eventually get through this. Thank you for your concern.
I'm always here for you, Jessica. Anything you need, please let me know.